Hi guys, how is everyone? Hope you're doing all right. Let me know in the comments how you all are. Today we're going to be talking about one of my favorite cleansers, and actually one of my favorite brands, Tatcha, the Deep Cleanse. I post videos weekly, guys, talking all things skin, tips, advice, what's trending, what I love, what I recommend. So hit subscribe so you don't miss out and stick around to find out how you can win some fantastic skincare products. I haven't found this irritating on my skin at all, and that's probably down to the fact that it's got Japanese wild rose and leopard lily. That really calms the skin and conditions it. So, should you have any irritation, that counteracts it, and you shouldn't really get much of a reaction from it. I haven't anyway. And it's for combination skin, but you can use it if your skin's oily and sensitive, actually. I've got combination skin, which is why I love it, because my pores are, if you've watched any of my other videos, you'll know that they are one of my biggest issues. I was devastated when I realized they didn't actually stock Tatcha in the UK. So every time I went to America, it was the one brand I made sure I stock up on. And I came across the Deep Cleanse. And because I have combination skin, which is really good to use with this cleanser, as it unclogs your pores, really hydrates, it gives a deep, gentle, hence the name as well, exfoliation. It unclogs your pores, and you've probably heard me mention this in previous videos. My pores are one of my biggest concerns, as well as my under eye circles, but we'll save that for another day. A small amount goes a long way. Massage into the skin. Really get it in there to exfoliate and clean your skin, get your makeup off. Your skin will end up feeling so soft after you're done. I love it. It's a cleanser that I will continue to repurchase. I know there is a rice wash cleanser from Tatcha as well, which I haven't tried yet, but I'm very interested in trying so I can compare the two. If you're interested in buying this product, the link is in the description below. And if you want to enter the giveaway that I mentioned at the start of this video, the link to my blog to enter is also in the description below. Thanks for watching, guys. See you on the next one.